And anyways, this is my response video. Honestly, Jason, I could literally care less. And Kajuki Legend and other people that accepted my apology, this is my reasons why I hate Jason still and no longer. I still will never try to get him to accept my apology now. Well, I don't really care if he accepts it or not. I still hate him. Reason one. He literally threatened to kill me, and I bet he's still trying to find where I left. Two. He sent me death threats. Three. He made Rule 34 ships out of me with other people. Four. False accusations about me. Now let me tell you the first false accusation he made on me. Sipping for Jetta. How can I sip for Jetta if I never made any love videos for her or any of that shit that relates to the simp? I never even did that. Just did it. And the search history thing? Fake as hell. And the... Jason, did you really go on Pornhub to make that freaking fake history thing? If you ask me this, well, your eyes burned. Anyways, basically he's just a pedophile. And he threatened to make NSFW out of me. Which he still kinda does. Anyways, Charmy, Jawbone, Luigi Girl, Kaju, Sam, Chuo, and other people that accepted my apology, please accept my opinion on this dude. I can't. I just can't. He just makes false accusations about me and just really won't stop. He just really won't stop. Anyways, please accept my opinion, Jetta, and other people that accepted my apology. I don't think Jenna accepted my apology, but yeah. But Jason, I'll still have my tabs on you.